What's up, boys? It's your boy Shada Boom here, back with another video. And in today's video, we're gonna be just customizing the new Porsche that came out today. So let me go ahead and buy that right now. I believe it's a drop top. You got the new Porsche, bro?
Nah, I got the Maserati. All
right.
The new Maserati. You got the Maserati?
Yeah. I just ordered the Porsche right now. So, once it gets here, I'm gonna go and take it to the car meet and customize it there so my level could go up. Yeah, when you customize your car in the car meet, your level goes up, your reputation level. So, I'm gonna be customizing it there once it gets here. So, let's go down to the garage.
We'll come pick you up.
All right. All right. We got Franklin's bike in here. Oh, you know what else car I never bought yet? I'm gonna also just buy this right now since I didn't buy it. I bought the Charger. I ain't buy that military Hummer. Have you seen it? I know people that got it. Here, let me go take a look.
Okay, this is the new one.
That's the old one. Bet. All right, I'm buying this. God damn, this is $1 million, but hey. I'm on the verge of getting my money back up, too. It's like I really don't want to. I want to get back to 100 mil, but hey. All right, so we just bought it. My Patriot. That Hummer is on the way. And the Porsche just got delivered. I think they put it on top.
You know what the funniest thing?
Yep, it's up top. And it just no, Frank, it's Buffalo. Okay. All right, you're outside. All right, I'm gonna come outside right now. Oh my gosh. I wish you guys could have just saw that. I spawned in and I paused the video though. All right, oh, you're talking about that. Yeah, I got that. The Maserati. Ah, I like the color of yours, I'm not gonna lie. I don't have it in red. And it's not a gloss neither. Bro, look at this. Bruh, she's lucky I didn't shoot her.
Hold on, let me park up.
Hey, yeah, just park right there.
Look at that, though.
I like it. Mine is a matte black, so I haven't got to see it, like, shiny yet. But it looks nice. And red is my favorite color, so. Alright, bet.
You see the stripe that I put on it?
Yeah, I see. I don't even know if I'm going to like this Porsche. But it is a convertible, right? Yeah, it's a convertible. So, yeah, I'm going to like it. That's what's going to make me like it, even if I don't like it. My Patriot was delivered, too. I'll customize that in another video.
You see how fast this thing takes off?
Yeah, that car does go pretty fast.
Oh, have you seen the engine part of it yet?
I probably seen it since I do have that car. Or then again, I might not have because I don't remember opening the hood. So.
Alright, I'm about to let you see the engine.
Oh my god.
Alright. I'm gonna park right here.
Here, meet me inside.
Pull up inside.
Yeah, you could do everything inside. Feel free to skip through the video a little bit if you guys just want to get to the part where I'm customizing the car. Because even when... Are you loading in? Alright, bet. All right. Ooh, they put your they put the crew tag on the cars now. I didn't know that. I know they probably only like if I click down on the D-pad and it's like where it tells you the name of the cars, like it'll tell you my crew tag too.
Alright, you ready? You wanna say that? You wanna where you at?
I'm right here in front of my car. Where's your car? Look, you passed me. Turn back around. Wait, where's your car? Here, I'll find it.
Down here.
I'm gonna put my car next to yours. It'd be so many spots here. I'm trying to find. Alright, I see your car. Oh, I know what spot that is. Alright, bet. I can put mine right next to yours, actually. Alright, bet. Alright, now let's go customize this Porsche. I like this corner. I put my car in this corner sometimes, too. Yeah, the engine do look nice. Definitely do. Alright, here, I'm about to customize this Porsche. I don't know if you want to get in. You want to hop in?
Go ahead, customize.
All right.
Go ahead.
Alrighty. I'm gonna start with the performance. This is how I customize my cars. I always start with the performance. And I try to include the bulletproof tires in the performance because I always end up forgetting to put bulletproof tires on my car sometime. A new car come out, I customize it, it'll be looking all fresh, but I won't have bulletproof tires. Alright, now we're going to go ahead and find out what color, but we can't work on anything else till we know what color. I really don't know what color I want to make this in. Red? Red doesn't look bad. I'm trying to think what colors I don't have. I'm trying to make like... I'm trying to use colors I haven't used. Orange. Orange might be. I don't think orange will look too bad, honestly. Let's see what else looks decent, though, before I choose. And the white looks nice. Yes, I do have some white cars from this update. You know what I don't have, though? I don't have a matte white car. I have a regular white car from this update. I don't have a matte white. Let's see what the matte white looks on this. Actually, it doesn't look too bad. I guess I'm gonna go with the matte white for now. I might end up changing the color, though. I'm not sure yet. Alright, we're also... I know what I want to do. I want to do the diamond blue. And then... Now we can go back up to the top. And bumpers. I think I'm gonna go view the bumper stock. It looks better to me. Let me just look at it again so you guys can see too. Yep. Yeah, we're definitely gonna leave it stock. Alright, let's see. Oh my gosh. I was gonna do that to one of the other Porsches. I'm gonna take the back off.
You have the SUV one too.
Yeah, I have the SUV one actually. I'm telling you, half these exhausts look damn near the same.
I like the trucking.
Alright.
Is that a convertible?
Yes, it is.
Ooh,
I like this red.
Is that a digital?
Huh?
Is it a digital?
What do you mean?
Like the gauge.
Oh. No, I can't do that.
No, is the gauge digital?
No.
Or is it like the regular?
Well, yeah, it has a digital, yeah. I ain't gonna lie, like, they have some different libraries on it. It's like, I either want to go with this or this. I'm liking that red, though. It's like, I am.
Okay.
I'm going to leave it like that for now. You said what?
Let's see. That's looking though.
But I did want to see, since I did that, how would it look with red on the inside? That don't look bad, actually.
I got a feel that might sell. Gotta keep that. Not that bad.
We'll go with that. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and go with red wheels, I believe. Let's make sure. I like these wheels. Yeah, we'll do one more thing. This looks nice.
That is fun. Are you there?
Yeah, I'm here. Yeah, I like this. It looks pretty nice.
I just want to see this. It is digital.
I told you that. bro, why did I not know that you can... What the hell? I can test your car?
Didn't know that.
Hold up, bro. I could test drive your car? Yeah, I didn't know that. That's just due to the fact I didn't never even try to get in anyone else's car in this thing. Since this whole thing been out. That's crazy.
I'm gonna test drive this. What?
Did your car disappear or is it still there?
Oh, it's still. No, you must have got it.
Yeah, I have your car, right? I'm gonna say, is this still gonna show for you? Like, can we get out in this bitch? No, we can't. I was about to say.
This is
facts. Alright, I'm gonna go back in the car meet. I'm gonna drive my car around.
I wish I had this thing.
That's the harmless sieve.
Yeah. I used to have one, but no.
Alright, let's go test drive this outside. I like it though.
Hey, so, I know you been there already? But Pooh just called and said I can come through and get a tour of Dre's studio as a thank you for what we did for him. Lamar crazy ass her, so you know that fool gonna be there too. But it's gonna be cool. We'll do it whenever it's good for you. Man, I'm excited for this. Look, bring a friend if you like. This one gonna hit different, all right? Peace, homie.
No. Oh yeah, I'm liking this. And this shit goes quick. Hey, register as a CEO.
Huh?
I said register as a CEO.
You have a CEO?
I was telling you to register as a CEO. Damn, this shit's quick though. Damn.
God, that thing.
Let me take the top back down.
That thing convertible? Well, yeah, I mean,
yeah,
I know that.
I told you. Hey, start a CEO.
Hey.
You heard me, bro?
Yeah, come on.
Yeah, start a CEO. Man, this shit is quick. And the handle's pretty nice. I like this car. Well, now I just gotta find a place where I'm gonna put it at. Looks nice though. Might put it next to the other Porsche truck. I don't know. Wait, I definitely might.
Hey, take this.
Alright, well, that's going to be it for today's video. If you liked the video, drop a like. If you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. It's your boy, Chata Boom, and I'm out. Peace.
Hey, who the fuck is got a Rolls Royce. It's a truck. Kind of $500,000 in the cut. Got a little blonde bitch trying to fuck.